Allison Sterling, reporting for Strayer Times. I'm in the small Scottish town of Dreadmond, where people are fleeing in massive numbers. Locals say mysterious illness has caused rapid aging. The town is full of abandoned vehicles and suitcases. It's unbelievable.
As we both know, Master Detective, unbelievable has become your calling card. We can only rely on you to get to the bottom of such a perplexing mystery.
Detective, thank God. The door is locked and this van is about to go over. Please hurry. I can feel the van moving.
Again, coming to my rescue. Just like back in Dire Grove. What was it, nearly a decade ago? You are officially my guardian angel, Detective. Though I'd bet this isn't a chance encounter. If you're here to investigate what's going on, maybe I can pay you back with information. Follow me. Friend of mine from high school, Maggie Sharp, lives somewhere in Newlywed Square. I just need to find her address. you're way ahead of me, Detective, but maybe I should go first. I'm a familiar face.
Henry, is it? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm not interested in buying any wares. I feel quite out of sorts today.
I'd recognize those eyes anywhere. That's definitely Maggie Sharp. Only 60 years older than she should be. Get us in there, Detective. Sorry to barge in, Maggie, but the Master Detective and I are here to help. It's me, Allison Sterling. Do you remember? From school?
No, I... When was that?
You really don't remember? You were a transfer student in the States for 2 years. We even took a graduation photo together.
sat next to each other. Allison, I'm terribly sorry. My mind is in shambles. Dreadmond is changing too fast.
We noticed. I'll try to make this right, Maggie. Just tell us what you remember.
Well, I woke up in the middle of the night. Something was pressing against my chest, and a veil of mist started to smother my thoughts. I think I reached for the phone. Yes, and I called someone I thought could help us. But I can't remember who.
Richard Galloway. Our mailbox is currently full and cannot accept messages. I apologize for the inconvenience.
Huh? Richard Galloway? I've heard of him. He's like the town benefactor. How could he help with this situation? You should go talk to him in person. I'll stay here with Maggie. Maybe she'll remember something else.
Thank you. Whoever you are, I'm already doing everything I can to solve this crisis. Though, I suppose, if the Royal Agency sent the famed Master Detective, I could do without the burden. Hey, stop right there! I've unlocked the gate, Detective, but be warned, there's an intruder in my...
I'm afraid the troublemaker slipped through my fingers.
I'll be with you momentarily, Detective. I just need to make sure my valuables are all accounted for.
Thank you. Thank you.
Already snooping around, are we? Ah, don't be embarrassed. I admire your dedication to sleuthing. Please, join me. Records of abnormal magnetic field below Dreadmond have been traced back to the time of the Druids, but its activity never spiked in modern times before yesterday. I'm confident this is the cause of our city's troubles, but I think I'm close to a solution. I've created a device that can help with the phenomenon. It's installed by the statue in Newlywed Square. Unfortunately, the key to the device was stolen by little Henry Sharp. We need to get it back for the sake of the town. Here, once you retrieve the key, unlock the device and activate it. And hurry! Time is one thing we don't have.
Did you talk to Richard? Henry just paid him a visit too, though not in a way that would make a mother proud. I apologize. He can be such a willful boy when he gets an idea in his head. Now, Henry, the detective is here to help us. Give us Mr. Galloway's trinket. There, detective. I do hope you'll be able to resolve this quickly. And even though Henry can't speak, I know he's truly sorry for the trouble he caused.
Thank you.
slimy, no good Richard Galloway is responsible for everything. But you look exactly the same, Detective. How is that possible? The quill must have protected you. Well, don't worry. I'm not going to just roll over and die. I'm still going to help. Here, look at this. I'll follow that lead while you deal with the situation in town.